What's good, everybody? It's your boy Anonymous, the author, aka Anonymous Rap God, and I am back with another reaction video. Today we have Eminem Godzilla, official music video by Lyrical Lemonade, Lyrical Lemonade, I'm tripping. I'm just about to dive right into it, guys. The song's been everywhere. The honest to God truth is I haven't heard the full version of this song. I heard the Dak freestyle. And I never actually went back to hear the original version, so this will actually be my first time hearing the whole entire song all the way through and getting the visuals with it. So I'm not going to hold you guys up today. I'm really just going to dive into it. Before we start, please smash subscribe. Please hit like, leave a comment. Let me know what you guys want to see in the future, and I'll dive right into it, man. Thank you guys for watching. Lego.
You're a monster.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol in a feeling Godzilla.
Oh, y'all like it.
Between a zombie apocalypse and Bobby, the brain meaning, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with many as JVs and his bitch. I'm posse up. Can you pass me across the mistake if they sleep in on me? I'm gonna get
CG. All Eminem's though. I know he was doing a contest to keep up with him. Rest in peace, Juice WRLD. Monster. Trucker. Buster. I never got into Juice WRLD that much, man, but he's a Captain Hook like a little baby. Hey. Hey. This is all going to Costco, I'm guessing. Monster. Nice wheel trucker. Oh.
If you never gave a damn, raise your hand, cause I'm about to set.
Hey.
Vacation plans, one point like my index is. So all you will ever get is some of the fucking finger.
Favorite album by Marshall is Eminem Show.
All these fans that perspire like a liar's pants, I'm on fire, and I got no plans to retire, and I'm still the man you admire. These chicks are spazzing out, I don't care. I got them passing out like what you do when you hand someone flyers.
What goes around, comes
stop
around.
It. Okay.
Bitch, I'm a player. I'm too motherfucking stingy for share. Won't even lend you an ear. Ain't even pretending to care. But I tell a bitch I'm area. Shabaria face on my genital area. The original Richard Ramirez, Christian Rivera. Cause my lyrics never sit well. So they want to give me the chair. Like a paraplegic and it's scary. Call it Harry Carey. Cause every time a nigga Harry Carey. A Marion motherfucking dictionary. I'm swearing up and down. Like spit this shit's hilarious. It's time to put these bitches in the obituary column. You wouldn't see eye with a staring problem. Get the shit like a staring column. Drink a happy pack. Keep us black. Ain't give a half of the bag.
He going, fam. Yeah, it's a dope video, fam.
Oh, snap. What the fuck? Mike? M, is that you? I mean, please, man, I'm sorry.
Two monsters, one video. Of course, Dr. Dre. Okay. Mike came through with the band-aid. Yeah, stop, fam. Stop, fam. Damn.
Hope everybody accomplished something significant. Even if you didn't accomplish anything significant, don't be discouraged. Just aim to accomplish something significant tomorrow and the next day.
Man, rest in peace, fam.
And so on.
Rest in peace to the young God, man.
If anybody's going through anything, I hope and I pray that you get through it. And just know that you do have the strength to get through whatever the fuck you're going through, no matter what it is.
Sometimes you need that, fam. Lyrical Lemonade, Cole Bennett, man. Dopeness. I mean, dope song. I was familiar with most of it. I just never caught that last verse. My man was speed demoning the crap out of that song, man. It's dope. He's dope. Eminem, man. I mean, what more needs to be said? Definitely took the lyrical style mainstream as hell. Like, yeah, for somebody who's lyrical and mainstream, he succeeded like the ultimate success. I would say he's the most successful lyrical rapper ever. Debate me with that, man. Who's more lyrical than M and has had more success? I'm going with nobody. Some people would say Jay. Jay-Z's had a longer career and has had more music, but Eminem, from like a sales standpoint and like trying to be lyrical on every album and like saying something, I got to give it to M. I think he's outsold Jay-Z year to date. Even though he started after Jay-Z. So, I mean, that's dope. Not saying he's a better rapper. I'm just saying you can't deny his stats. I appreciate you guys for checking me out. What else do you want to hear from me? Just let me know. Yeah. Hey guys, thanks for checking me out today. Before you leave, check out the Patreon. I got a link down in the description. Please subscribe and leave a comment to let me know how I can make my content better or any kind of content that you guys want to see. Click like so YouTube can know that I'm a pretty dope. Thanks for spending some time with me today, guys. Peace.
Objects in this mirror are much closer, they might adhere. And I just really want the simple life. Simple car, simple charm, that's a simple right. No sitting large, just want a simple slice. Here, working hard for a simple life.
Simple life,
made to be a creator. Neighbors can turn to haters, and haters can turn to traitors. The cycle inside the matrix, we just trying to make it. Worst thing about betrayal, it's always someone that you hang with.
Always.
Hope my messages relay like a marathon. A lot goes overhead, but we still carry on. Trying to blow like we cherry picking cherry bombs. Fairly wrong, but learn to lighten up like Barry Bonds.
And
I just really want the simple life.
Simple life.
Simple car, simple charm, that's a simple right.
Simple right.
No sitting large,
no sitting.
Just want a simple slice.
Want a simple slice.
Working hard for a simple life.
Simple life.
Just waiting to fade to black. Melanated and jaded, slated to slay the track. Under wraps, over exaggerated facts. Half truths, whole lies and quarterbacks.